Ballroom in Manhattan, where Lyricist Lounge 2 is putting out their new album. We're at their album release party. It's supposed to be a lot of stuff going on here tonight. We're going to make sure we get all the interviews for you. Right now, we got Biz Markie on the wheels and still doing his thing. We're waiting for Common, Mos Def, and some other performers to come out. Make sure you stay tuned because we're going to have all the hot interviews. So stay tuned. One love.
Welcome to the show. Yeah, I'm about to get things underway. Get the show started before my fucking weed wears off. So this girl in the front row just asked me if I like big titties.
She got some for you.
Listen, no plenty of fucking titties out in the crowded room. I've been in a lot of clubs and that's how fights start.
I'm easy on the eye. My father told me, stay where the feeling is at. From hell and back, I'm feeling that. That's why I rep 7 miles. No, I don't live there, nor was I raised there. Where my niggas is at, where my niggas is at. Word fall down from the heavens, I will rain. Keep a weapon in an alien pit to my real name. Probably gotta get shot to sense that I feel pain. When it's beef, I transform in a pot like Lil Zane. Street valuable cause of the lead and the whole stuff. When I'm
kidding,
turn the music up. They got a better, louder.
Yeah.
Motherfucking Primo, right now. Yo, spit it to him. That's what they want, give it to him.
Check it out, yo.
I'm the verbal spit smith, Wesson. I unload with 6 bit, the quick wit, the split a split second. I'm born with a lit wit expression. You hear a tick tick, then you test it. Cut straight ball, this is what you really need. Back into your head.
What's up? We're still at Roseland right now, chilling at the Lyricist Lounge album release party. Lyricist Lounge artists just got off the stage right now. We had Wordsworth. We had some other people up there doing their thing. We're waiting for Mos Def to come up on stage. It's only a matter of time before we get you that hot interview, so stay tuned. What's up? Right now, I have Dave Chappelle with me, comedian extraordinaire. How do you think the turnout here is going on?
Wow, it's great. I mean, the crowd is like pretty much sold out to capacity. The crowd, no fights, no nothing. It's a night where everyone's out enjoying our favorite art form, or at least one of them.
All right, so what can we expect from you in 2001?
2001, probably more stand-up. Me and Martin probably going to do another movie after the first of the year. And then I think it's going to be an actor's strike. So if you don't come see me in the comedy clubs or live shows, you probably won't see me.
All right, well, I'm going to let him go right now. We're going to get him back in a few minutes, but he's trying to do the whole thing, so we're going to let you go. Thank you. Just remember, if you're an artist, we're in your corner.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Dave Chappelle at the Lyricist Lounge Show. And let me tell you something. If you're an artist, we're in your corner.
What's up? Right now, I have Punchline and Wordworth, some artists from the Lyricist Lounge. I'm going to let them let you know what's going on with them. They just got off the stage. Their performance was hot to death. What's going on with you guys right now?
Right now, we got an EP out in stores, Punch and Words, the EP. And, you know, keep an eye out for the Lyricist Lounge TV show on MTV.
All right. Now, how is it for you guys to keep up with your rhymes and your lyrics just to keep spitting stuff, you know what I mean, on a daily basis?
It's all part of the job and part of the art and part of the craft. As long as me and him enjoy doing it and have fun doing it, we're gonna do it every day like we even know it was a job.
So it comes easy to you.
It's all about fun. As long as we're having fun, it's something we enjoy.
What do you guys think about the turnout here tonight?
It's a big turnout. It's the biggest Lyricist Lounge event turnout I've ever been to, like, period. So it's like
the Lyricist Lounge has officially blown up.
Okay, well, why don't you introduce the other guys here that you have right now? Your name is?
Baby Power. Powerful words, baby. Yeah. Master Fool ain't here. I don't know where he at. But, yo, we the writers of the Lyricist Lounge Show, you know what I mean, on MTV. And we doing it lovely. We love the people out here to support us. And we came to do our thing, and that's what we did. Powerful words, punching words. You heard?
Yeah.
Okay, now, will you be appearing on their album also?
Oh, well, on their whole album, because they got an EP that's out already. But on their album, yeah, I'm going to be doing something on there,
on the
so y'all
EP,
can check out on
that. On the EP right now, we got Master Fool. That's another affiliate from the Lounge Cast. You know what I'm saying? We got Allure on there. You know what I'm saying? It's my man, AL.
All right. He's a little camera shy. He won't get up here. What's going on?
Nah, I'm just chilling. I'm laying in the back. It's really my peoples right here. Two powerful MCs. I love them to death. We're coming in the game. Been doing it for a minute. My name is AO Lyrics, you know, Lyricist Lounge. So they, you know, these are brothers to me. They get their shine on. They let me rhyme too. So it's all love, you know what I'm saying?
Now, what can we expect from Lyricist Lounge, you know what I mean, in the future?
Lyricist Lounge, I really don't know what Lyricist Lounge doing, you know what I'm saying? As far as us, me and Punch going to work on doing like more songs, drop an album, work on some movies and write up, you know what I'm saying? We got a company that just got formed, you know what I'm saying, including everybody here. It's called powerfulwords.com. So I'm spelled power, F-U-O-L, words.com. And that's going to be working movies. You're going to see this man writing movies. You're going to see this man doing sitcoms. You're going to see this man doing anything. And we just going to keep it like that.
All right, as you can see, these are a bunch of versatile brothers bringing it at you. Make sure you stay tuned. We have a lot more interviews coming at you. We're still waiting for Mos Def to get on the stage. Stay tuned. One love.
Give this guy a round of applause, everybody. Yeah. Now listen, I'm gonna give you the mic. 1 second, man. Now what we got here is from North Town. What's your name, brother?
DJ Reason, right here, dog.
This guy's not nervous at all. And it says something on his T-shirt. Hip hop, Saturday night.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Just trying to show.
All right, but now listen, before I get the mic, man, don't be hauling it up. This is not your concert, nigga. There's a lot of brothers back here that's going to go on. I don't want you to get your chance to be on stage and be like, me! The MC all about me. All right, we're going to keep it tight. We're going to give him 2 minutes. You rap better than me. Nigga, this be a blaze battle in this motherfucker. All right, let's battle, nigga. Give him that mic. And this Jamaican nigga, too. I'm going to take both y'all niggas on in the battle.
What's up? I finally found another member of the Cocoa Brothers. They're doing their thing here at the Lyricist Lounge album release party. Now, I know you guys are featured on that album. What's the name of the song on that album?
The name of the album, they wrote Get Up. We call it Kick Up.
Oh,
it's okay. Not Kick Up, it's Kick Up.
And what that
means? You know what I'm saying? It's like Kicko. It means Kick Up.
Oh, okay.
That means when Tech is still on the track, we make you kick up.
Oh.
You know what I mean? When big guns cock back, you know you got to kick up.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? When Bob Marley split for black and make you kick up. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, it's just like, whatever you want to do, you may want to jump, you may want to duck, you may want to put your feet up, you may want to drop, you may want to bow, you know what I mean? Whatever you feel like you want to do, that's what that means.
Oh, okay, so you're giving it for everybody, you know what I mean? It ain't no one thing.
Nah.
All right, so I know you said that we're expecting an album to hear from you guys coming up soon. Do you know when that's gonna drop?
Around the second semester of the new year.
We don't.
No specific date right now.
Yeah, we don't give specific dates because like people don't really, you know, you can't really go by that. Hip hop is so ill. Like we just want to work on our album. We don't want to worry about when it's coming out. When it come out, you're gonna see posters. You're gonna see. What do you call them things to be in the magazine? You're gonna see stuff in the magazine. You're gonna hear things on the radio. You're gonna hear things. You're gonna see things. You're gonna know what's going on. It's gonna be like a whole campaign. But just know, like, don't never wait for Cocoa Beats. Don't never wait for Tech and Steel to come out with an album because we always making songs. We always making songs. So buy everything we put out, man. When our album come out, don't front and be like when it's coming out, like you ain't been following what's going on. We got mad joints out. We got Super Mario out right now. You know what I mean? That's out. That's in the stores. You can go buy that right now. We got More Fire out. That's in the stores right now. You know what I'm saying? We got No Justice, No Peace. You can go in the, you go to stores and buy that right now. You know what I mean? The Lyricist Lounge album, that's on the stores right now. We on the Cellar Dwellers album. That's in the stores right now. Like we Cocoa, yo.
Direct, this is the Bucktown Boot Camp representatives, man.
BNC.
You know if you're doing it right and tight, you're an artist, you know who in your corner, yeah. Right here, Cocoa Beats, Tech and Steel, all day, every day, you heard? Holla.
What's up, you're watching Artist Corner. We're still at Roseland Ballroom right now. Lyricist Lounge just having that album release party going on right now. I don't have to introduce this man right here. It's the one, the no other, Biz Markie. How you doing tonight?
Just chilling, man, doing this, you know, supporting Raucous and, you know, the Lyricist Lounge, they're my boy, Chowie.
Okay, so what can we expect from you in 2000? What's going on with you?
Well, I got a TV series on Nickelodeon, and trying to still be the hottest, one of the hottest DJs out. And I got an album coming for 2001.
Okay, who are some of the people on that album?
I can't tell, but you'll like it though.
All right, well, enjoy yourself. It's a big turnout out here.
Always a big turnout when it comes to hip hop.
People are having a good time.
Yo, this is the Diabolical Biz Markie. And if you're an artist, we're in your corner. Ah.
What's up? Right now I'm chilling with Xzibit, Craig J. All right, it's all good. Right now, my man right here wanted to say something. What you want to say?
All I want to say is, okay, listen. As far as MCs go, with songs, joints, look out for this guy's album right here, man. He's talking to my dog still right now. But look out for this guy's album right here, Restless. You know why it's called Restless? Because he's been putting it down, all right? He's not a fly-by-night cat. He's not a cat who bumped into a deal. He's not a cat that knows somebody that got him a deal. He's a cat with skills, all right? Restless, the album, be out, I think, next week, isn't it? Tuesday, all right? Tuesday, all right? Make sure you cop that. And while I'm here,
No, listen.
I'm a fan. It's not co-signing. I go to store and buy that. All right. Okay? But at the same time, the QB album, Queensbridge Finest, look for a song called We Break Bread. Craig G has 37 bars on that song. Okay. One.
All right. Well, we just heard a mouthful from Craig G right now. We're with Xzibit, whose album is coming out Tuesday.
Yeah,
how do you feel, you know what I'm saying, to be in the business so long and finally, you know what I mean?
No, I mean, I wouldn't have had it no other way, man. I just had a lot of people come and show me love, and a lot of people got behind me and put this album together, so it just feel good.
What was your motivation for this album?
Same thing that motivated me to do the other two, you know what I'm saying? Just the desire to put good music out, you know? You know, had nothing to do with my financial situation or whatever, because I wasn't hurting.
All
right, you
know
what I'm saying? Right. I wasn't hurting that, man. Underground take care of me.
Well, who can we expect to be featured on this album?
We got executive producer Dr. Dre, Eminem, Snoop Dogg, Alcoholics and King T, you know what I'm saying, Eric Sermon, Rottweiler Got Busy. You know, it's just, it's beautiful, man.
All right, well, we thank you for spending some time with Artist Corner. I know you're going to get up there and perform and do your thing, most definitely.
You're listen to Xzibit, you heard?
Put your words up, New York City. New York City, right? One, two, three, four. Why the fuck can't MCs see no more? Hard work of the rock, put me under the bridge. Put a dick in your ear, still good fuck with my side. Right? One, two, three, four. Straight to the weed spot, man, to the liquor store. Give me some more, like what the fuck? Who do you trust? Who you need to break a man's neighborhood up? I'm great, using your body for my pay. Exhibit rocking them heavy jams you can't take.
Rock night. territory, you just can't shoot who. You don't shoot who? Not even on your best day. But in the Wild West, we ain't giving it up. The whole world's stuck, not giving a fuck. They in the car, how we break through with a rock. I'm Tennessee, you know I'm loose, baby, fill up a cup. Put the grab, baby, take on the bus, squeeze. Loosen up, let your head out, join the best ticket. Over by the house, like lockdown facilities. Listen to me, don't think you be brains on a piece of house. Going up and down, I think like a stack of shame. Rearrange the whole game with my running sound. Don't even say your whole name when I come around. Stay on top, but remain from the underground. See the sea, and we all in the front. Rearrange the whole game with my rugged sound. Don't even say your own name when he come around. Stay on top, but remain from the underground. To the sea, and we all in the family. Been on some pimp shit. Approach every woman like a potential bitch. Shine bright, make sure the next stay tight. Tonight I might be my next ex-wife. Big chief reefer, they give me using shit like a piece of. I'm running through and money come out. I'm running your mouth, I had somebody running your house. Probably spouse to have a little fun in the couch. Now you know it was bound to happen. Baby, give you what you lacking. Whenever you hear them, all the niggas rocking. Change stadiums, palladiums, crack cranium. My whole skeleton is digital titanium. Drop, drop, digital 20. Using rappers like Crash Test Dummies. Stacking real estate of money. It's funny how things change overnight when you think it right. On his first wife. Rearrange the whole game with my rugged sound. Won't even say your own name when I come around. Stay on top, but remain from the underground. To the sea, and we all in the family. Rearrange the whole game with my rugged sound. Won't even say your own name when I come around. Stay on top, but remain from the underground. To the sea, and we all in the family. We hardcore, 100%. Making a stick, no such thing. Problem is real deal, hot in the field, no special effects. Make the chain off of your neck, demand the respect.
It's X to the Z Xzibit, and if you're an artist, we're in your corner. Keep it locked right here. Peace.
And now, 2000, you're gonna see history get made all over again. Jack Johnson. Rock and roll for the ghetto. Is you ready? Alright, let's rock. Alright, let's rock. Alright, let's rock. Alright, let's rock. New York, you better to rock. We let me sing it so your bones go fingers in the air. Let me sing it so your bones go fingers in the air. Right here, y'all. Right here, y'all. You like it, turn to truth, yeah. Move, three, four, can't refuse it. But I don't have motherfuckers on fuse it. But check the way that my crew doing. He get the whole New York influence. We'll be right up, we step right through it. Try to get through, yo, we all the movement. Yeah, 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 yeah. Punch it. Punch it. Punch it. Check it out, y'all. I feel like I'm losing. Give me the beat, y'all. Give me the beat, y'all. Yeah.
understand. I represent history. I am the champion that America don't want. I am hip hop. I am rock and roll. I am Jack motherfucking Johnson.
Yeah. I said engine, don't break down. All the New York transit line.
Yeah.